They will go to Stuttgart, where a new craft seems strangely out of place in this jet age. It's the launching of Germany's first post-war airship, but the bottle seems to be of pre-war vintage. ...185 feet long and with a speed of about 50 miles an hour, the airship makes its maiden flight, a reminder of Germany's long-standing faith in lighter-than-air craft.